This is the Belkasoft Evidence Center tutorial series. In this video, we're going to go through the different types of data sources in which the Evidence Center can work. Once you've created a case, the tool will prompt you to add a data source to your case. Evidence Center can process multiple data source types for mobile and computer devices and images. On the left-hand side is where you can click to choose what type of data source you'll be including within your case. Disk image can be advanced forensic format, access data image, ATOLA or DD image, EnCase E01 and EX01, logical image in either LO1 or LX01 format, smart image, DMG image, and there are four types of virtual machines which are also supported, namely virtual PC, VMware, VirtualBox, and Zen Server. Then comes Xways containers, and finally, the Belkasoft image files, which, by the way, is the output format for downloading cloud data by Belkasoft's acquisition tool. By clicking on the Drive button, you can mount a real drive in either logical or physical. You should know that BEC can work with drives mounted with write-blocking devices, as well as with network-mounted shares. Click on Mobile Image to ingest a mobile device image or backup. BEC analyzes Android.AB backups, iTunes backups for iPhones and iPads, both BBB and IPD backups for BlackBerry devices, UFED physical and logical dumps, and finally JTAG or chip-op dumps made using special processes and hardware. Another important data source is the live RAM image, which includes live RAM dump, hibernation, and pagefile. Evidence Center can parse Belkasoft live RAM capture output, as well as other types of memory dumps. Finally, there is an option to analyze just a single folder. This is sometimes useful, for example, when you only need a user subfolder under the C users folder, because this folder is the default location for user data stored by various applications. Using Belkasoft Evidence Center, you can also acquire device or data from the cloud. There are three options under Acquire and Analyze title, and these options will be reviewed in another video. If you decide to add additional data sources to your existing case, you can always do this by clicking Add Data Source button, selecting corresponding Edit, Main Menu Item, or pressing the Control-Shift-F. You can add as many data sources to your case as you like without limitation. Belkasoft Evidence Center makes your investigations easier, quicker, and more comprehensive and more effective. Download your free trial today at belkasoft.com/trial.